was, guys. I'm back. I'm back here with you today. Okay, friends. So, I'm back here with you today, obviously. So, right now, you guys see me in NHL 24. And I'm here with my Jeff Dawkins in NHL 24. Your pro Corona series. And let's not waste any more time. But let's get straight into it. So as you guys can see, my team is facing the Bruins at home, and let's see what happens. So, folks, it appears there's an elbow pun on Boston, and let's see what happens here. So folks, as you guys can obviously see, obviously, like, just one thing, folks.
This is just an outstanding battle to find the puck. I mean, he's between the crease, and I don't even know how he finds this puck. He tracks it perfectly and makes the save.
Deals. Score. So folks, as you guys can see, it appears Boston scored, which is not good, obviously, and let's see what happens from here, and still. So folks, as you guys can obviously see, like, there's a good amount of things happening and stuff, and one thing, folks, and as you guys can see, it appears Boston scored, which is not good. We're coming to the final minute of this first period, and let's see what happens. So, folks, that's going to be the end of the first period. We're going to be going to the second period with my team losing 2-1. Let's see what happens. Deals.
Picking up steam. Detroit's got the puck along the wall. Through the neutral zone.
Tosses it on to Kubalik. There's the whistle with an offside.
Deals. So folks, so far, my team has not done much. Like, in terms of, like, scoring and, my team hasn't done much in terms of, like, trying to score and all that stuff. Like, in terms of if my team is going to score this game, I don't. Like, we're going to have to win some, obviously. It's just one.
The Bruins lead here in the second period, and they have been the more active team offensively.
Deals. Okay, so we're here, and as you guys can obviously see, we're now over halfway done this game and stuff, and let's see what happens.
You see goaltenders pregame just working on bouncing balls off of the wall and being able to instinctually find it quickly, and that's
what the
secondary saw. But whether it's his ears or his eyes, he allowed his instincts to take over.
The Bruins gain possession along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Sider. And he takes the dish.
Deals. Will that happen? And stuff like this. Like, folks, that was a one-timer. And that just makes things worse, because, like, my team has not done much in terms of scoring, as you guys have obviously seen so far. And, like, My team was able to score and stuff, but just and let's see if that's the start of something for my team. Like, I don't know. Like, we're gonna have to wait and see, obviously, to see if my team can make this comeback. Like, I don't think they will, but maybe. Like, we'll have to wait and see. So as you guys can see, that's the end of the second period, and we're going to be going to the final period, and let's see what happens. So as you guys can obviously see, we're here in the final period, and let's see what happens.
Taken along the wall by Bertuzzi. And there's a save.
Deals. Score. So folks, as you guys can see, there's been a bunch of back and forth, like, cause like that's what hockey's all about, mainly, obviously, just like a bunch of back and forth, and just like more useful, just like typical hockey stuff, per se, like more useful. Deals. So as you guys can see, there's still another 12 minutes and 13 seconds of regulation. Let's see what happens. So folks, as you guys can obviously see, time in the final period is rapidly coming to an end. It's coming to an end, and that's obviously in one move, folks. So folks, it appears that's the end of the game, and as you guys can obviously see, my team lost, and it's this wasn't even close to my team,
Razor, I want to bring it back to a moment in the game. Correct me if I'm wrong, because, I mean, you got a much better view than I have. Did I see the coach smiling over something the youngster did?
Oh, yeah, you did. And what's kind of funny about that is usually...
So we're going back to the moment and stuff. Folks, before that game, Boston was ranked number one in the league. Like, Boston is, like, number one ranked team in this, state, whatever. And one, folks...
The biggest stories of
good.
Okay, we'll wait and see, but I tell you what, keep tabs on that one. All right,
so
folks,
we're back in this.
We go to the
East
in High River.
What?
How are you?
Pretty good. At least I'm here. I like our rookie.
Oh, hey, look at the year it's been, right? I mean, are you going to tell me it's been a bad year for him?
No, it hasn't been a bad year, but you can't take nights off like that. It just was non-existent.
So, folks, right now, you guys see me saying like
what happened around the league as we check in
right
on some
now,
of the scores.
Is basically I'm going to be ending today's video off and stuff. Like, I don't want to go any further today's video, like,
the regulation win.
I simply don't. And I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. And peace out, everybody.